of Japanese soldiers. The enemy set the ground on fire, hoping to smoke us out. As the fire spread, Private Yakub, along with another soldier, grabbed his Bren gun, crept through the fire until they reached the enemy and silenced them. The next day, we took up a new position at point 226. This hill, Bukit Candu, was to be the site of our final stand.